I've always thought that my sculptures have two different lives. One is a sculpture, just in its visual terms and to whichever aesthetic they relate to, and one more in terms of these kind of hidden narratives that are kind of not necessarily so visible.